First of all, dear friends, happy Chinese New Year. We are in the year of the monkey, which symbolizes cleverness. Have a nice party here in City Hall.
We are attracting foreign investors to the greater Copenhagen area. So of course we work to support the Chinese companies that are looking for business opportunities here.
We're very happy to receive more and more Chinese tourists every year. What we see at the moment, I've been seeing for years now, is an even closer relationship between China and Denmark.
I feel like I was chosen by God to be one of the lucky few who immigrated from China to Denmark back in 1986.
For many, many years, there's been a really good cooperation in the business life with the companies. So I think that there aren't that many differences anymore if you look at it, you know, really black and white, because both of us has learned our ways and each other's ways.
The challenge is how to understand and know that cultures are different, and then know to understand other cultures and appreciate other cultures. And this is a thing you have to work on all the time.